up in the air, could be caught, he's caught! Jimmy Anderson cannot believe it. He is absolutely distraught, and the Sri Lankans go wild, and they deserve it. What an effort from them. Spare a thought for Jimmy Anderson. But the Sri Lankans have left it right to the end with just two deliveries to go. The penultimate delivery has been fended in the air. What an incredible test match.